Okay, it may not look like it, but I'm about to take you into kind of a modern day diamond mine.
Diamonds are being grown right here on campus in this laboratory.
These are some grown diamond plates here.
Michigan State University and Fraunhofer USA are working together. Fraunhofer, based in Germany, is the biggest applied research and development organization in Europe. They collaborate with European universities. They wanted to expand into the US.
And for us, it was a matter of finding the right university to work with. And with Michigan State University, we simply found a really good partner. Throughout the years, very good deans who saw the advantage in working with Fraunhofer. We had very good people. It's all about interdisciplinary research. It's about going out, talking to industry. It's about writing joint proposals. It's about students having in the lab, collaborating with Fraunhofer engineers. So you need the people who want to do that.
The students and engineers in this lab use the vapor phase technique, which allows them to grow the diamonds layer by layer.
Diamond is just simply an extraordinary material with a multitude of properties that you can use in all kinds of engineering applications. And what we really want to do here is realize the promise of engineered diamond for optical, for electronic, for mechanical, thermal, and all these applications where it makes a lot of sense to use the material.
Right now, the diamonds are used mostly in coatings for manufacturing and automobiles, places where the extreme heat tolerances and durability of diamonds are crucial. But the lab has bigger plans for the future.
What we're really after is to create a new industry, like it was done with silicon when it started in the late 1940s. Imagine, you know, a couple of decades from now, you might have 12-inch diamond wafers, and that'll truly transform how things are being done in the world.
You hear 12-inch diamond, and you immediately start thinking of jewelry, right? These diamonds are for leading-edge industrial use only. In fact, these lab-grown diamonds are of a much higher quality.
By far, you're talking a million times better on some measures. Yeah, so